Chief Olabode George, a deputy national chairman of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, has appealed to foreign nations not to lend President Muhammadu Buhari any money, saying the wastages in Nigeria is alarming. Speaking in a chat with Daily Independent on the $29.96 billion 2016-2018 external borrowing plan sent by President Buhari to the Senate for its consideration and approval, George said foreign nations will be laughing at Nigeria for borrowing money while a lot of financial wastages was going on in the country. He said some of the wastages include adverts placed in cable news network, CNN, by local companies such as Globacom, Zenith Bank, and Dangote. President Buhari wants to go and borrow money now. They will ask him, look at the wastages in your country. Why should they give him money? They should give him nothing. How many African countries do you see these kinds of thing? All these unnecessary adverts on CNN by Nigerian companies on products that are purely Nigerian is pure wastage.